guys, back for some more arena with Hades. Want to see how this goes. I played a couple of matches earlier and it's been going pretty well, so got me my nice golden Hades skin, so that automatically makes me better. Yeah, and I think that I was able to get my quality like as good as it could possibly get as far as the software and the encoding settings go. If there is anybody out there that knows anything extra, any kind of tips to improve it, please leave them in the comments below, and we'll just try to get this looking as good as possible. I think that I figured out mostly though everything I needed to do. Let's see. I'm going with Obsidian Shard, man. I know it's probably better to go with the boots at first just for the movement speed alone, but I like making plays in the beginning. And Obsidian Shard helps me do that for sure. So I've got UDK up and running. Haven't messed with it very much, but I intend to do a lot of cool stuff with it. I was just going to see what you guys out in the community would like to see done with it. If you want to look at some of my past videos, you can see what I was able to do as far as like making some custom skins and just different cinematics and stuff. If anybody has anything that they would like to see specifically, be sure to just go ahead and leave it in the comment section to get some requests going on, and I'll see what I can do for you guys. But as for now, we're gonna do some Hades Arena. And I have no idea why I was the one that got that, but let's see. Oh no, not the minions.
Yeah. Man, this is the softest.
This looks like this might be a good game, but this other team is definitely
it's about something that's pretty important
putting the pressure on us way early.
And that's you. And that's true. Really wish that I didn't care about you anymore.
Alright, so now it's 4v5. Let's see if we can make a play with an all.
Make a motherfucker choose up in that fight. Make a young couple do something sad like being broke up even though we had life. Fuck it, I don't
know. Who is that? Is that Bacchus? I don't know who that is. But I love the pajama skin. Sweet. Here we go. Make this place. Should be a double kill. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, making plays, man. This is what Hades is all about, getting people out of position, getting everybody where the team can actually focus them down. I mean, generally, I get a lot more assists with Hades. In Conquest, I get more kills, but in Arena, certainly get more assists. But that's cool, I'm just about to be. Get off here. It's my friend, man. Don't be messing with my friend. Alright, so far so good. Alright, let's get in there. Get some kills. One on her. What happened, guys? What happened over here? Silly person. Oh, that's the guy with the paintbrush, right? Yeah, I got Zongqui or something? I'm not sure. Yeah, Zongqui. You know I wanna still talk, even text and call whenever something going on. I'll be pressing mall up in the phone till I press the X, rest the next one on best the X, and you'll forget, but it's best you the best to me, girl. Always being. These guys seem like they're really out of place. But don't be pissed off if I hate your husband. Cause even when I can't say love ya, I love ya. Oh wow. Yes, yes, come to me. I kind of just did that because there was really nothing else I could do. Definitely secure that kill for the team. think I'm actually going to go a little bit tougher here. Go with the best rate of valor before I get my Bancroft's talent. I just feel like I want some more health. Cooldown reduction is going to be great for me. And I'll go back and get that the Talon in a bit. Wow, this guy's really feeding for his team. It sucks for them. I don't know, most of you guys might be like, yeah, he's a feeder, yeah, easy win. I'd rather have a good game, man. It's just all about having fun anyways, right? I mean, I like the V, like I said, but it's not what it's all about. Lame. You're gonna leave because you're losing, dude? Come on. The modern world. And I think that I got the map playing streamer up there for you guys, so. It's a reminder. Don't wear no suit. Ah. Wasted of an ult. Darn it. Oh well. Kind of dig this crosshair up here. Could probably do without it, but it doesn't bother me. Pajamas kid tickles me, man. I love that. Oh my goodness.
Beware the shifting sands.
Do they have their four or five people back? No. They were so aggressive in the beginning and doing so well, I thought they were going to give us a good run for our money. It didn't happen that way, though, so far. Let's see if we can catch these guys here. So I guess Zhang Kui is a tank? Actually, all of them is getting pretty tanky. Ah, missed that. Darn it. Is he dead? What was that? I have no idea. This song's really making me want to beatbox, but I'll refrain from that. I'm sure you guys don't want to hear that nonsense. What? Can't believe I was that late on that. Wow. This looks like a good opportunity. Good job. Good job, guys. Witch Doctor. Witch Doctor. A witch doctor. I'm probably just gonna go straight with the Tahuti. Put the Tahuti in that booty. Oh. Actually, the four players that remain in my team are decent players. At least a couple of them. I think their feet are actually disconnected or something. They may have been able to kick him, I don't know. Whoa, what was that? Get off me. Fool. Just probably recall.
Behind us.
No, you're caught out, aren't you, bro? Don't be there. Try to save you, man. Oh, I want to get four. I want to get four of them here. Four.
You're mine, all of you. You're all mine. Come to daddy.
There we go. There we go. Is that a D-side? That had to be a D-side. That's what it's all about. Playing this guy. Just gotta watch your positioning and just try to get them on you as much as you can. I mean, the biggest thing about Hades that I've noticed, and I've been playing Hades as my main god pretty much for a long time, is his 2. His 2 is so versatile. Has so many uses, and I don't think people really utilize it as well as they should. It's a fear, it's a silence. Oh, and the slow from his 1. Really, it's his passive. If people don't pay attention to the passive, and you hit him and you put your debuff on him, and then everything else just does extra things, and those extra things are really, in my opinion, what makes or breaks a good Hades player. Not to say that I'm good, but I definitely understand the god. Oh, these guys don't even need me. Yeah, stay over here. See if we can kill them all. See, I feared that guy as soon as he came out, so he wouldn't be able to get in and initiate on us really fast.
Ouch.
Wow. I would have killed more than just... I think I got an assist off that though. Oh. That dash is ridiculous. That is like the longest dash I've ever seen in a game. That is just crazy. The distance that you cover. Crazy. me. Ah, I should have canceled. I should have canceled and used my three. Oh well. I've been shut down. Yeah, this will help me get through those tanky guys. Which looks like I'm not gonna have much time to do that anyways. 12, 3, and 16, that's not bad. Looks like everybody's doing ridiculous, so. I'm gonna talk kills though, that's different. Yeah. Get him on over. Get him. See if we can go get a double kill for the win. See if we can save this dude. Nah, he don't need saving. Thanks for watching. Hopefully it was good enough quality for you guys. Hopefully it was a decent game. I've got some other games that I've got to upload as well that don't have voice commentary, but they're a lot better than this one because it was a 4v5. But I'll try to keep them coming. Hope you guys enjoy the stuff that I'm putting out there. Let me know if you want to see anything specifically, and I'll try to do it for you guys. Peace.